Hi, Davie McConnachie here from DMC Fitness in Glasgow in Scotland, and today we're going to be looking at an exercise called the band-assisted box squat. So this is my band of choice. I got it from Physio Room, great provider of equipment. It's quite a sturdy, heavy band, but that's for me. This is my band, my own personal band. You will use the correct band for your level. As in the level, the type, the strength of the resistance within the band should directly complement your own level. Okay, so I put the band on and I position it above my knees. Now I'm using a bench here. At home you could use a chair. What I will say is if you're using a chair at home, make sure the back of the chair is pushed against the wall so it can't tip over. Okay. So first thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to position my feet and they're shoulder width apart. And the first thing I'm going to do is make sure that my feet are straight. We don't want the toes turned out, we want them straight. And the reason we want them there is so that we can get a good tracking of the knee. And what I mean by that is the position of the knee. Because ultimately what we're doing here is we're firing, but not solely but predominantly the muscle on the inside of the thigh called the vastus medialis. So the muscle on the inside of the thigh, that's what we're wanting to fire up here. And in order for that to happen, we're going to push the knees out. Okay, so I suck the belly button in, I pull my bum cheeks together, my glutes together, and I pop myself up. On the way down, I push my knees out, I feel my feet, curl my toes, even inside my trainers, I curl my toes and I sit back down fully onto the seat. It's a box squat. So you would do it on a wooden box, we're using a bench or a seat, but that's its name. Knees open and up, and I feel my legs working. I feel everything working, but predominantly I'm thinking about firing in here. And you would do your allocated repetitions. So that's the band assisted box squat. I'm Davie McConnachie from DMC Fitness, Glasgow in Scotland.